Samyia. Expressions. Check it. Check it. Grab morals of aligned pages, conquer my sorrow in divine stages. Open my heart's window, then absorb the sunshine, where every lesson flourishes in accordance with time. We all make mistakes, then battle our fears until the evil vacates. This world's full of snakes, trying to keep us closed-minded. Blinded by the darkest forces, through reflection we find it. Since creation we've been sinning, we haven't reached the end, but this is far from the beginning. Patiently I harmonize my higher self, yeah, hoping that in the later stage they'll be reflected through the actions of someone else. I spit with elegance, a frankincense aroma, and a colorful flow. Intense devotion to the one that gave breath to my soul. I'm so thankful, a burst of happiness that I tried to ignore it. Now liberated from fear, through expressions we show it. Call it a masterpiece, or the most narrative epic. I'm from a legacy of good music, you call it hip-hop. I brand it a movement, totally the opposite from gang-related. With the unheard, spoken word, underrated. Form the warm melodies over jazz beats, the diverse flows over hat snares and kicks. From the breakdancing to the scratching, from the graphing to the sampling, from the beatboxing to the freestyling. They're all expressions, reflections of the inner spirit, the voice of a broken culture that many avoid to hear it. It's not just rap, it's more like our lifestyles engraved on the track. It's freedom of speech, amazing to see the youngsters we touch, the minds that we reach, the lessons we teach, through this vessel we decide to preach.
Please don't be-